Hi, I'm Dan Olaf, or just Dan, and I originally found the stall ball, or slow ball, or whatever it's called, definitely not the curve ball. Yeah, and I'm gonna give a very in-depth tutorial about how it works, except it's really not in-depth at all, because there's not too much to explain. So basically, you just wanna have a slope somewhere, like slopes up here, and if you shoot the Vengeful Spirit into it, so that right after shooting it hits the slope, the curve, it decides to just move really in a diagonal direction. It goes so slowly that you can pogo it. Yeah, like that. You can just pogo it, and for some reason Team Cherry decided, yeah, fireballs need to be pogoable.
Thank you. Oh, you just lost a lot of progress. That's a deep frustration, a real punch in the gut.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.